WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's Chevy Truck Month. See your Chevrolet dealer to find great deals on the complete family of Chevy trucks, all back for 100,000 miles. Visit your dealer or log on to WisconsinDriveChevy.com and make your switch to a Chevy today.
Today, a few clouds right along the lake thanks to that northeast bend, and probably a few showers as well along the shores, especially as we move into the mid to late morning hours. Now, the high pressure will slip off and we'll stay dry. Here we are for tomorrow. And it's later tomorrow night we'll watch the approach of a cool front. And by Wednesday morning, it spreads clouds in, maybe a sprinkle or two. But overall, the next couple of days look pretty good. We will see some clouds right along the lake today, near 50 today, 52 for Election Day. Winds stay light, the sun's out, mid-50s on Wednesday as we look at more cloudiness, and you can see the air turns much cooler toward the end of the week.